We are Brainobrain kittens are going to present a short essay which is a topic of non-violence. Let's see. Once upon a time, there was a man who was going down to the stairs and he came on the dubey.
Who has spitted on my door?
Huh?
Oh, no problem. Let's see again.
Second day. The spitter came again and he spitted.
Again, who has spitted on my door? Tomorrow I will catch that fellow who is spitting on my door.
Third day, the spitter came again and he spitted at the door.
Wait. Why are you spitting on my door? Huh? Who the hell would have spit on my door?
Not you killing. I can't spit on this. Only you have a
spit. But this is my door.
It is your door, but it's...
Wait. Just go from here.
Okay, I am going just now.
What happened?
Hey, this man really came to my door and spit it. And now I catch him and you have came. Say, wait. Why, yaar? Please tell me, what should I do?
अगले जब दिन वो आए तो तुम उसके सामने अगर वो स्पिट करे तो उसके सामने सब मीन कर दिया करो फिर उसको थैंक यू बोला करो
बट वहाँ मैं उसे थैंक यू क्यों बोलूँगा
अरे ये करके तो देखो
अच्छा ठीक है बाय
लाइक से व्हेन द स्पिटर केम
व्हाट शी हैज डू इट शी हैज गॉट टू डू
थैंक यू लाइक से The spitter came again and
the spitter. Still only I was taking off
my shoes. Only God.
Next day the spitter came again.
I'm so sorry that I was spitting on your door. I have not done anything. Please forgive me.
Okay, I'll forgive you. But next time don't do this type of mistake. The moral of the story is that we should believe in non-